bottle and leave the prophet to his doom. Let the critics sneer and prattle, give St. George some fight and gloom.
Come, come, throw a penny on the drum, a penny for the passing of the day. Run, run and see the setting of the sun, come and see the changing of the ways.
Sore and wounded. Within days of the fallout from Chernobyl drifting over Britain, all the samples from Cumbria exceeded the action level suggested for removing livestock from grazing out of doors. If an accident to a reactor over 1,000 miles away can wreak such havoc, then what would be the consequences if Sellafield were to go up?
Nobody thought we could lose things so fast, but already so much is a thing of the past. In our grandparents' time, there was wildlife galore, but most of it's gone since the end of
about building on fields that are still fresh and green. If Monopoly is what you must play, choose land that is ugly and grey. So why have you stolen our earth?
Nobody told us how much it was worth. We want to make up for that now, and the children are showing us how.
You don't have to follow the rest, believing the biggest is always the best. Sometimes it pays to think small, and sometimes do nothing at all. So the lesson is really quite plain. Go back to square one and start caring again. We can't tell you what to expect, but at least you'll have earned our respect. Oh, why have you stolen our earth?
Nobody told us how much it was worth. We want to make up for that now, and the children are showing us how.